Hello everybody, and welcome to our tutorial explaining the first steps to get started with Thinfinity VirtualUI. This is a standard Windows desktop application. Actually, this application has quite an elaborate logic. It uses many lists and windows that open other windows. Migrating this application to the web could be a complex and cumbersome task that involves a lot of time and adjustments. Now, we'll see another way to take it to the web. Using Thinfinity VirtualUI, you can transform Windows apps into dual mode applications, which can run natively on the desktop and also in a browser. This means that the application GUI can be accessed using any HTML5 compatible browser and look and respond exactly like the desktop version. Many users can access the application from different locations and devices simultaneously. So, what do we need in order to achieve this? Just a single line of code. In order to add this line of code, go to the project and then select View Source to open the application code file. Add the VirtualUI AutoRun unit to the Users list and open it. This file has a reference to the VirtualUI SDK library, and when initialized, it creates a VirtualUI instance and calls its start method. With the addition of this single line, the application is now ready to be used from the web. Now let's hit start if it's not running yet. We'll see a Thinfinity VirtualUI welcome message that explains how to access the application. We can choose not to see this message again and open the browser manually, or press this button, which opens a browser pointing to the application's URL. Now, we'll be able to see the application running simultaneously in the browser and in native mode. This tool view is only shown if the application is running in development mode. As you can see, the application can be controlled just like in native mode. We can even move the window, maximize it, and so on. When closing the application in development mode, the web page shows a message and waits for a new application to be run. Now we will learn how to publish a Thinfinity VirtualUI enabled application and then run several instances of it. Let's get started by looking for the Thinfinity VirtualUI Server Manager in the Start menu. We'll switch to the Application tab and press Add. Now let's add the application to the profile using the Open button. Look for the executable file in the computer. We'll use the application's default icon for now. This is the profile name. It also shows in the web interface and identifies the application. This is the virtual path. It's used to create a direct URL to the application. Both of these fields are editable. Enter here any additional parameters your application needs to use. Now let's switch to the Credentials tab and enter the username and password of a Windows user for this computer. In future tutorials, we'll take an in-depth look at other configuration options. Right now, let's hit OK and then Apply. Now we're ready to access the application. The URL is composed of three parts. First, the protocol. HTTP is a default protocol. It can also be set to HTTPS. Then, the address of the computer where Thinfinity VirtualUI server is installed. In this case, it's the internal IP, but it could also be the external IP or a web page domain. Finally, the port number. We're now using the default port number, but this can be changed as well. This is the Thinfinity VirtualUI web interface. And here's our application icon. By clicking on it, we access the application. And it's ready to be used. It can be accessed from any HTML5 compatible browser. At the same time, other users can access the application from different locations. And this is how you publish and run several instances of a Thinfinity VirtualUI enabled application. Thank you for watching this video. Please visit our website for more information. And try the Thinfinity VirtualUI live demos.